facility to treat addiction to substances, including opioids, alcohol, and other addictive substances. The new facility, which of course will be for mental health,